This is Finn's final laboratory work in Mathcad. It work is devoted to the study of programming and graphic in Mathcad. So open your tutorial and Mathcad separate screen. Change scale of your workspace and change format equation to font size for variable 14 and for constant 14. After that, first our task is using block to make some program. Our first program describe a function that will determine the positive or negative of the number of function. So first of all, type from keyboard fx, shift to point, and then open your programming toolbar and press add line button. For first walk, we need to plus, minus, and zero value of our function. So add one more logical line. In first line, we use the boolean operator if. So click this operator on this programming toolbar twice, and then third line we need to use otherwise. So first if x bigger than 0, then use the stroke value of plus. If x smaller than 0, then stroke value minus, and otherwise function equals 0. So how this works? Type f1 plus, type f minus, for example 2 minus, and type f0. Oh, sorry, 0, that's right, string constant. So this is our first walk, first task. Our next task, we create a graph of the function which depending on the range of value is described by different expression. So first type our x range from minus 10 to range of value plus 10 with step 0.01. Next value. Then type y add line, use if and use otherwise. If x bigger than 2, use calculator and absolute value, then function equals 0. Otherwise, functions equals x square. So after that, create a graph in the center point of horizontal type x, center point of vertical yx. Sorry, I miss minus sign. That's all. After that, change the range of function value, for example, from 4 to minus 4. That's right. So, create next type of graph to build a flower. A10, F, for example, from B, sinus B, A. First create B from FB X, Y plot. Sorry. For example, 4 minus minus 4. But this is not looks like flyer. To obtain a flyer, use next type of graphs, polar plot. So create polar plot and type FB on it. So this is our graph. Next, create of three-dimensional graphs. So for that, type F X Y X square plus Y square. Create three-dimensional scatter plot. Type F. Double click on graph and change in general tab plot 1 to surface plot and apply it. After that, change appearance tab and in fill option choose fill contour and then apply. So this is a three-dimensional plot of this function. Make another one function in this graph. We plot three function f u v u sinus v. F y u v u cosinus v and f z u v u sinus u and rise to power 6. So after that, create the 3D scatter plot and type fx, fz, fy, fz So we see only point, then double click and choose surface plot, and then apply it in appearance tab, choose fill contour, and then apply it. So this is our three-dimensional shape. Don't forget to save your work. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.